So back in middle school, I had a band teacher that hated me. This dude did not like me at all. But before I get to that, I have to give some backstory. Before I joined band, I was actually in dance class. Now, I didn't want to be in dance. I didn't even sign up for dance class, but every student was given like a random creative class and mine happened to be dance. Honestly, when I got my schedule on the first day of sixth grade, I literally cried when I saw I was in dance. And then the kids at my table were like, haha, you're a dance queen because you're in dance. And then I cried even more, but I didn't have to stay in dance class because on the second day of class, God was looking down upon my soul and was like, yo, you trying to join band? And I was like, yeah. And he's like, bet, I got you, bro. And my dance teacher randomly got a call from the band teacher and he was like, a student from your class asked to transfer to band, send their ass down. And my teacher said, who here asked to be in band? And I looked around and I said, me. And she said, get the fuck out of here. But the thing was, I never asked the band teacher to transfer. Another kid from my dance class who wasn't in class that day had asked, and I took that opportunity and I lied and I said it was me, and that got me into band. And that's the one thing I learned from this. Sometimes to get what you want in life, you have to lie. And that's not the only time I lied in this story. The second time I lied was when I got to band class. I was in band class looking around at all the instruments I could play, and I didn't want to play the trumpet or the flute or the oboe or some shit like that. I don't even know what the fuck an oboe is. I wanted to play drums because drums were cool, and when you play drums, you hit them and then they make a sound. It's awesome. But the problem was that everyone wants to play drums, and only four kids in the band could play drums, and the band teacher was only going to choose the most qualified 10-year-olds out here. So since I wanted to play really badly, I told my band teacher that I had been playing drums for 3 years because I played the bass drum in fifth grade, so that's 1 year. Then my cousin taught me how to use a hi-hat for 5 minutes one day during the summer, so that's another year. And then I saw some drum videos on YouTube, so that's a third year. So I said, I know how to play drums. I've played for 3 years. And he was like, damn, you're clearly qualified. Go play some drums. And that's how I lied my way to playing drums. But the thing is, lies can only get you so far. I had lied my way to band class, and then I lied my way to drums, but now it was time to play the drums. I had never touched a drum set in my life, so when I played, I sounded like my ass, so my band teacher was like, fuck that, and made me play the bass drum, which sucked. So now I'm basically back at square one, but I really wanted to actually learn how to play drums, so every day when I had band, I would always make sure I was the first drummer to show up to class, so that way, I could practice on the drum kit before the real drummers came, and you know, I would pound away on that thing. I loved playing it. I'd be like, boom, bow, pew, pow, I don't know, those are like drum sounds, I guess, but my band teacher couldn't stand me. And one day when I was playing drums, my band teacher stopped me and said, hey, what are you doing? And I was like, I'm clearly making music. And he said, no, you're not making music. You're making noise. And bro, when he said that, I don't think I've ever felt more embarrassed and disappointed in my life. My band teacher destroyed any musical ambition I had in that moment. And after that, I never played the drums again. And after the year was over, I transferred to drama class instead for the rest of middle school. And my drama teacher hated me too, but that's a story for a different video. But I still think about that moment. Imagine telling a kid who's literally 11 years old that they're making noise, not music. That's so fucked up. That's like if I was in math class solving equations and my teacher was like, what are you doing? And I was like, I'm doing math. And she's like, no, you're not doing math. You're doing shit. And then she took a shit on my desk. It's not the same thing, but it's very similar. Also, another thing about my band teacher, during parent-teacher conferences, my band teacher told my mom that he likes baklava. So during holidays, my mom would make it and have me bring him some. Also, I don't know why my mom wanted to see the band teacher during parent-teacher conferences. Like, I'm not gonna fucking graduate if I don't pass band. But she had me bring him baklava, and when I gave it to him at the end of class, this dude took it and ate one piece, and then gave the rest of it to some floozy in the class who played the flute. Motherfucker just gave away my mother's homemade Greek pastries to some random bitch. What the fuck, bro? She made that for you, not for some woodwind whore. Fuck that dude. I hope one day he has a kid that's in band class, and the band teacher shoves a drumstick up their fucking asshole, and it stays like that forever. But yeah, that's the story of my band teacher. He was an asshole that destroyed my dreams, and he probably continues to destroy the dreams of little drummers across the world. Fuck that guy. But anyway, thank you guys for listening to my rant. Let me know in the comments if you had an asshole band teacher too, and as always, have a great fucking day.